like this video, please do like our video, subscribe to our channel, and also press the bell notification and send us all your support.
Welcome to yet another episode of Heritage Connect. In this episode of the Mother Heritage Trail, we travel to Zarme and Maushi village in Sattari Taluka. Many tourists come to Goa to see the beaches and the beautiful churches, but this is the real Goa, the hinterland Goa, where you can feel the beautiful nature, the pristine heritage, and the natural beauty of this golden land that is Goa.
Zarme in Sattari Taluka, situated at the foothill of the Vagheri, is known for the archaeological and cultural heritage. The main temple of Zarme has Sapta Matruka, Indrani, Vajrahi, Varahi. These are the seven goddesses one can find in this temple. And the temple is known for the Sateri Kelbai. Near to the temple, there is another shrine of Puravtari, where one can see the idols, which tells us the history of Goa. The Shivachitra Permadi Dev, who was the ruler of the Kadamba dynasty, he was there in this area, and there is one panel which shows the hunting of the tiger. So the Vagramari title has been taken by the Kadamba ruler after killing the tiger. So one can see the killing of the tiger in this panel. And the hunting scene of the killing of the wild boar is also there. So Puravtari temple has one huge stone. This stone is considered as a Swayambhu, originate from the earth, and people worship it as a sacred stone. And the another temple is there in this village is of the Savato. The village is known for the Chorotsav, wherein the eight people are buried as well as made to sit on the top for the crime committed during the Huri Pass. So this is the punishment given to them, and one can see during the festival of Holi, the Shigmotsav, this Chorotsav. Zarme village has a great history and heritage, and the river Zarme is flowing down, and it goes in the village of the Maushi. Maushi etymologically means the place known for the big sugarcane, and Ravana temple has the Zarme rivulet flowing, and inside this Zarme rivulet one can see the zebu, the wild bull depiction is there, and also there is depiction of the deer, and the first rock art of the bull fight from the Goa has been found in this area. So all this rock art tells us the history of the Neolithic period. So this period begins with the domestication of the wild animal. The zebu that was in the jungle, human beings started domesticating it, and in the later period, the human beings started using the bull for plowing the land. So with the introduction of the agriculture and fire, the transformation came in the life of the human being. And this history is depicted in the rock art of the Maushi. So Maushi has a great potentially potentiality as far as the heritage of the land is concerned. So inside the river of the Zarme, one can see the heritage of the rock art of Goa.
Both these villages are symbol of our great natural heritage and also the monumental heritage. So you happen to be in Goa, you need to visit these places to experience the beautiful nature and the calmness and the peace that this place gives you, and also the spiritual connect. So we conclude yet another episode of the Mother Heritage Trail. We'll see you in the next episode.